Hello and welcome to the Professional Diploma in Education program of TASCE Solarin College of Education, Omu Ijebu, Ogun State, Nigeria. At the end of the program, candidates will obtain the PDE certificate of TASCE Solarin College of Education and the Teachers Registration Council of Nigeria, TRCN license, which will enable them to practice the teaching profession within and outside Nigeria. According to TRCN, the PDE program is an internationally acclaimed program with very rich contents and flexible mode of delivery. It qualifies successful candidates to pursue master's degree in education, among several other benefits. The PGDE program of Nigerian universities have equally been transformed to have a national outlook, while the confusion of raising the PGDE program by foreign institutions have been resolved by TRCN. TASCE PDE program is a postgraduate diploma in education program, and it is approved by TRCN and fully recognized by Ogun State government and other states of the Federation. TASCE will be delivering the program using both online and offline modes. It allows for flexibility for working teachers and busy executives to develop their skills using the 21st century pedagogy. The program is targeted at teachers who are currently teaching without a teaching qualification and graduates who are considering teaching, either within Nigeria or outside. Other school administrators and training officers in corporate organizations can also benefit from TASCE's PDE program. Application for the 2021-2022 academic session is ongoing. The program runs for 2 semesters for full-time students and 3 semesters for part-time students and those taking their classes online. Our tuition is very modest, and the program is facilitated by the best in the teaching profession. Please log on to www.tasce.edu.ng for more information, or call the numbers on your screen for more details. Thank you.